dollar, dollar, dollar. Yeah. Dirty money, no soul. Had to go and get it, ain't no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my foes. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my partners. Keep my money long, get my team strong. Let me run away from my problems.
Yo, what's good, original crew? It's your boy DJ Nuki, your girl
Sierra Nicole.
We're back on the channel with another
Kit and C original.
Welcome back to the channel. We got that boy Lil Tjay. We got that boy Toosii. Love hurts. You think Toosii gonna make double? Well, his name was on a double XL look. What's y'all want?
Yeah.
So you know what I'm saying?
Was it leaked?
Yeah, it was elite.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But hey, this is, you know what I'm saying? This might be a good collab, though. It might be a good collab.
We got to find out.
Yeah, we are about to find out. But with that being said, let's go ahead, get into it. Let's check it out. But before we do, go ahead, please let them know what to do.
Make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications so that you're always going to follow me and upload a new video.
Also, links in the description box. Y'all already know what to do with that. But with that being said, let's go ahead and get into it. Let's check it out. Let's see what it's about, y'all. But TJ been in bad lately, too.
Okay, hold on.
Love hurts. The fuck? Nice. That's a hard blood, though.
It's a lot of toxic nigga type vibes. For real. He said, man, he might just get him hurt. Like, what I gotta do with it? Cause she want me.
Oh, God.
She want me. She want the D. I'm just saying,
bro. I cannot.
Bro, for real, though.
But like, no, I feel you.
What you mad at me for? You talking about you gonna give me the fuck?
I'm gonna do it all, everything I can. Whatever I gotta do.
She ain't going back to you cause you gonna go to another D. How you gonna come out, follow up with, you know what I'm saying, love first after you just talked a bit? Stop calling my phone. Leave me alone, but you told, now you tell the, you can call
me. Well, maybe that was.
I'm gonna have to check out the album, see the track.
Well, maybe that was a girl he wanted.
No, like maybe this was on her first, you know what I'm saying? And then, you know what I'm saying, towards the end, we gotta stop calling my phone, you know what I'm saying? Now he over it now.
Oh,
and I wonder who he's talking about. This really comes off like, you know what I'm saying, you talking about somebody.
I'm
stop calling my phone. Seemed like he was talking about
Lil
Tjay.
Come on, bro. You
gotta bring back the dance with the chain, bro. What you said, bro?
I can't say.
He busy. It's Converse.
best whenever you need me. I'm my best fit. I'm waxing and being a dream whenever you see me. Not like your ex, nigga. I be my own text, niggas, cause the niggas won't be me. And I'm fucking none of these folks, they're gonna be my own bitch, like a dream. I'm gonna get plenty to it, dog. Baby, I took the roof off. They don't even know where I'm at, now that you gone. I ain't trying to be a mean nigga. Dog, I'm a great nigga. I just wish I knew all this shit came with you. Yeah.
I hate they put the good video part on his verses. I'm really ain't trying to pay. You know what I'm saying? You like, I'm listening to you, but I'm trying to pay attention to this video.
I'm listening to him because it's everything.
Yeah, I know he's telling it, but I'm like, I'm really zoned in. Like, what come on? All right, but y'all looking at it. But now, like, I'm listening to him.
No. I feel you.
And they actually do mesh well together because the topic, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Both on being that, you know what I'm saying? If you know, you know.
I'm a great dude. I just wish I knew all this shit came with you. Yeah, painkillers. My main niggas. It was in the other room. Put you in the song 32. Okay, just let me know. Come on. Why don't you pick up the phone?
Y'all gotta continue this.
Look at me. I'm really sitting on my
phone. Yeah, they gotta continue this one. Because who? I guess Toosii killed the dude.
Right.
And I guess Polo killed.
Well, he couldn't have killed the girl because he walked in like he didn't, like, who in here?
When I say Polo, I meant TJ.
I know. Yeah.
My bad, y'all.
Yeah, you know.
Y'all
know. because he walked in like he was confused, like he found the shoe and then but then he was in the beginning, he was squeezing out the rag. Mm.
Shit, I don't know. Or the dude in the car.
They never showed who was squeezing out the rag. They just showed.
They showed the jacket, but it looked like his jacket though. Cause the dude in the car had killed her, and then he killed him to cover up. Cause you know he said, I don't know, man. We're going to have to get this continued.
But that's why I said, yeah.
But still, how you going to call me out with love hurts then? Stop calling my phone. I told you. That nigga be in the club.
I'm sorry, I'm loud. But oh, my God.
But that's how nigga be in the club. Tony,
I don't know the words, bro.
I ain't going to lie. When he come on, I'll be sick with my heart out. Hey, let us know y'all thoughts of the peas in the comment section down below. Break it down if y'all understand than we do. Let us know let us know in the comment section down below. But y'all already know how to go. Go ahead and let them know what time it is.
It is the time.
Basically what that means is we like to wrap it up sometime.
Sooner.
Sometime.
Later.
But it is.
But it is the time.
I do go by the name DJ Me, get this in.
You're
the host. We are. Y'all.
I'm trying to kick it, got a stack of flip for my folks. Dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't tell your back and only glad me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar. Let me watch out for my.